across for 6 years. Hackett's very close, really close. Thorpe and Hackett, it's going to be a touch. They hit it. Thorpe's got it. What a race. One, two for Australia. Wins his fourth gold medal at the Olympic Games as the only Australians in all sports in 108 years to do it.